A Lackawanna County native and aeronautics pioneer was laid to rest today. A funeral mass was held in Texas for Glynn Lunney. The Old Forge native had a storied career with NASA as flight director of the 1969 Apollo 11 moon landing. He also intervened to safely return the Apollo 13 crew back to Earth in 1970, following a service module oxygen tank crisis in space. Glynn Lunney was 84.